There's a place dear to me where I'm longing to be with my friends at the old country church. There with mother we went, and our Sundays were spent with our friends at the old country church. Precious years of memory, oh what joy they bring to me. How I long once more to be with my friends at the old country church. As a small country boy, how my heart would leap for joy as we knelt in the old country church. Then the Savior above, by His wonderful love, saved our souls at the old country church. Precious years of memory, oh, what joy they bring to me. How I long once more to be with my friends at the old country church. Precious years of memory, oh what joy they bring to me. How I long once more to be with my friends at the old country church. How I long once more to be with my friends at the old country church. I like the old time preach and pray and sing and shout. I like the old time reading of God's word. I like to hear those glory hallelujahs ringing. I like the old time worship of the Lord. Now long ago when just a boy at old Camp Meeting time, how my heart would leap with joy to hear them old bells chime, calling all the friends of God into the house of prayer. Oh, such praying, singing, shouting, for the Lord was there. I like the old time preaching, praying, singing, shouting. I like the old time reading of God's word. I like to hear those glory hallelujahs ringing. I like the old time worship of the Lord. Now preachers in those good old days were filled with a holy flame, reaching for the souls of men and not for worldly fame. Under such old-fashioned preaching, sinners knelt to pray, and the Lord would save them in the good old-fashioned way. I like the old-time preaching, praying, singing, shouting. I like the old-time reading of God's word. I like to hear those glory hallelujahs ringing. I like the old-time worship of the Lord. Now in these latter days they say there ain't no need to pray. All we need is a new morality, 'tis a better way. But I'm glad to tell you, brother, Jesus saves from sin. In the old time way he saved me, now he lives within. I like the old time, preach and pray and sing and shout. I like the old time, reading of God's word. I like to hear those glory hallelujahs ring. I like the old time worship of the Lord.
Rock of ages, rock of ages, fret for me.
There's a family Bible on the table. Its pages worn and hard to read. But that family Bible on the table will ever be my key to memory. At the end of day, when work was over, and when the evening meal was done, Dad would read to us from the family Bible, and we'd count our many blessings one by one. I can see us sitting round the table as from the family Bible Dad would read. And I can hear my mother softly singing, Rock of ages, rock of ages, cleft for me.
You know, this old world is plumb full of trouble. But this old world would oh so better be if we just had more Bibles on our tables and reading them too. And mother singing, Rock of Ages, cleft for me.
I can see us sitting round the table as from the family Bible Dad would read. And I can hear my mother softly singing, Rock of ages, rock of ages, cleft for me. Rock of ages, rock of ages, cleft for me. When troubles surround us, when evils come, the body grows weak and the spirit grows numb. When these things beset us, he doesn't forget us. He sends down his love on the wings of a dove, on the wings of a snow-white dove. He sends his pure, sweet love, a sign from above, on the wings of a dove. When Noah had drifted on the flood many days, he searched for land in various ways. Troubles he had, but he wasn't forgotten. God sent him his love on the wings of a dove, on the wings of a snow-white dove. He sends his pure, sweet love, a sign from above, on the wings of a dove. When Jesus went down to the waters that day, he was baptized in the usual way. When it was done, God blessed his son. He sent him his love, wings of a dove, on the wings of a snow-white dove. He sends his pure, sweet love, a sign from above, on the wings of a dove. A sign from above, on the wings of a dove.
I am a pilgrim, but not a rambler. There is a pathway meant just for me. I only fumble when I won't follow. I only stumble when I won't see. Light of life, shine on my pathway. Shepherd, call me down the road. I am coming, help me carry this heavy load.
I am a stranger, but not an orphan. There is a mansion prepared for me. I'm going home soon to meet my father. I am a member of his family. Light of life, shine on my pathway. Shepherd, call me down the road. I am coming, I am coming, though I've been beneath my load. Light of life, shine on my pathway. Shepherd, call me down the road. I am coming, I am coming, help me carry this head. From the cradle to the grave. Watch the curves, the fields, the tunnels. Do your duty and never.
praise forevermore. As you roll across the trestle, spanning Jordan's swelling tide, you behold the Union Depot into which your train will glide. There you'll meet the superintendent, God the Father and God the Son, with a heart joyous flooded, weary pilgrim, welcome home. Blessed Savior, thou hast guided us till we reach that blissful shore, where the angels wait to join us in thy praise forevermore. Blessed Savior, thou hast guided us
folks go. Are there really any true blue neighbors? If the
crops went bad, you didn't have a dime. Could you count on anyone to see you through the hard times? Where did the good folks go? Where did all the good folks go?
Where did all the good folks go? Like the people living down in the holler. They worked all day in the fields of hay, plowed the old mule till the sun went down. Still had time to go to see a neighbor, see if anybody needed anything. Where did the good folks go?
Where did all the good folks go? Are there really any true blue neighbors? If the crops went bad and you didn't have a dime, could you count on anyone to see you through the hard time? Where did the good folks go? Where did all the good folks go?
Where did the good times go? When everybody lived a little slower, reading at night by the old lamplight, popping popcorn by the big fireside, Sunday go to meeting at the old brush arbor, eating chicken dinner with the Reverend Mr. Russell. And where did the good folks go?
Where did all the good folks go? Are there really any true blue neighbors? If the crops went bad and you didn't have a dime, could you count on anyone to see you through the hard time? Where did the good folks go? Where did all the good folks go?
And griefs to bear. What a privilege to carry everything to God in prayer.
Oh, what peace we often forfeit. Needless pain we bear,
all because we do not carry everything to God in prayer.
Have we trials and temptation? Their trouble anywhere. We should never be discouraged. Take it to the Lord in prayer.
Can we find a friend so faithful?
Take
will find a solace there.
Life is just a passing moment on a never-ending trail. Though my pathway wanders for a while, someday my ship will sail. But I will walk this road a while. I will walk it with a smile. I will take it in my stride. Someday I'll be satisfied. There's eternity before me, just beyond the though my spirit hungers to go home, someday my ship will sail. I will walk
this road a while.
I will walk
it with a smile.
I will take
it in my stride.
Someday I'll
be satisfied. I will walk
this road a while.
I will walk
it with a smile.
I will take
it in my stride.
Someday I'll be satisfied. I will walk.
Christian children, all must be. mild, obedient, good as me.
And our eyes at last shall see him through his own redeeming love. For that child so dear and gentle is our Lord in heaven above. And he leads his children on to the place where he is gone.
Acres of diamonds, mountains of gold, rivers of silver, jewels untold. All these together couldn't buy you or me peace when we're sleeping, or a conscience that's free. A heart that's contented, a satisfied mind. These are the treasures money can't buy.
Have Jesus,
there's more wealth in your soul than acres of diamonds, mountains of gold.
A heart that's contented, a satisfied. These are the treasures money can buy.
If you have Jesus, there's more wealth in your soul than acres of diamonds, mountains. Have Jesus, there's more wealth in your soul than acres of diamonds, mountains of gold.
Acres of diamonds, mountains of gold, rivers of silver, and jewels untold. All these together couldn't buy you or me peace when we're sleeping, or a conscience that's free. A heart that's contented, a satisfied mind. These are the treasures money can't buy. If you have Jesus, there's more wealth in your soul than acres of diamonds and mountains of gold.
Mm-hmm.
place by the shore, in the city of mansions, and still want more. All the world has to offer, still empty within. There's only one answer, it's Jesus, my friend. A heart that's contented, a satisfied mind. These are the treasures money can't buy. If you have Jesus, there's more wealth in your soul than acres of diamonds and mountains of gold. If we have Jesus, there's more wealth in our souls than acres of diamonds and mountains of gold. There's a section of our city that don't look very pretty. It's over on the other side of town. Not many of the men, not any of the ladies, will ever let you know they've been around. It's the talk of all the sisters, they speak of it in whispers. Every now and then they all kneel down, just to ask the Lord above to exercise His wondrous love and make a lady out of Elsie Brown. But nobody ever bothered to tell her about the Father. No one told her of His saving grace. They just prayed a little harder, stayed back a little farther from what they all call Miss Elsie's place. They had heard so many times about the men who stand in line waiting to get into Elsie's place. They thought maybe if the preacher tried real hard he might reach her, so they asked if he'd go there in haste. But he wasn't getting older, he wasn't getting any bolder. To be safe he took the long way round. On the way he asked the master if he'd work a little faster and send conviction to Miss Elsie Brown. But nobody ever bothered to tell her about the Father, and no one told her of His saving grace. They just prayed a little harder and stayed back a little farther from what they all call Miss Elsie's place. Well, the preacher finally made it, but he sure did feel degraded when a stranger opened up the door. When he took a step inside, he forgot his pious pride. He wished that he had come there long before. 'Cause over in the corner was a simple wooden coffin, and several of the men were standing round. As the preacher stood in line, it was a burning in his mind. Death had beat him to Miss Elsie Brown. But nobody ever bothered to tell her about the Father, and no one told her of His saving grace. They just prayed a little harder and stayed back a little farther from what they all call Miss Elsie's place. When Jesus made that last trip up the mountain, it was His gift that all men could be free. They didn't take His life, He gave it freely, so you and I could live eternally. The last few steps He made, His heart was breaking. Soon He would be hanging from the cross. A little while and it would all be over. The last trip up the mountain paid the cost. The last trip up the mountain was the first time that the fountain flowed from the Son of God, it shed his blood. Some of it ran down the cross to me. The blood is there for all who care to turn from sin, and it will make you free. It'll give you joy abounding, like the last trip up the mountain did for me. Shed his blood, some of it ran down the cross to me. The blood is there for all who care to turn from sin, and it will make you free. It'll give you joy abounding, like the last trip up the mountain did for me. I've climbed a lot of mountains, I've been through valleys too. Just one more mountain to cross. I've seen this old world sparkle in the early morning dew. One more mountain then I'll pause. And look at heaven where I shall dwell, lying just beyond. Just one more mountain for me. This old valley can't get me down, reaching for my heart and crown. One more mountain, then I'm free. I've heard children laughing, seen old folks cry. Just one more mountain to cross. There's a time to live, and there's a time to die. There's a time we always count the cost. Oh yes, there's a lonesome valley that we all have to walk. Can't nobody walk it for me. This old valley can't get me down, reaching for my heart and crown. One more mountain, then I'm free. Aching and it's racked with pain. Just one more mountain to climb, and I know that I will never pass this way again. Sun's going down last time, and now I see the last horizon coming into view. The pale horse and his rider I see. This old valley can't get me down, reaching for my heart to crown. One more mountain, then I'm free. Yet I've said one more mountain, then I'm free. Singing on the mountain, come sing with me. Singing on the mountain, come sing with me. I've been down in the valley, and I'm so glad to be. Singing on the mountain. When I was down in that valley, I cried bitter tears. When I was down in that valley, I cried bitter tears. Then I prayed to Jesus, and Jesus always hears. I'm singing on the mountain. Yeah, singing on the mountain, come sing with me. Singing on the mountain, come sing with me. I've been down in the valley, and I'm so glad to be singing on the mountain. Satan bound me, I was in misery. The chains of Satan bound me, and I was in misery. The love of Jesus found me, and he set me free. Now I'm singing on the mountain. Singing on the mountain, come sing with me. Singing on the mountain, come sing with me. I've been down in the valley, and I'm so glad to be singing on the mountain. Singing on the mountain, come sing with me. Singing on the mountain, come sing with me. I've been down in the valley, and I'm so glad to be singing on the mountain. Singing on the mountain. Oh, Satan tempts us here and makes us weary, and sorrow brings a teardrop to our eye. Rejoice, for Jesus said you must be tempted before we cross over Jordan's chilly tide. And it's just a stepping stone across old Jordan, river that flows deep and oh so wide. Every time we make it through another trial, we're just one step closer to the other side. When you feel that you can't make it any longer, just think of how they pierce the Savior's side. Then lift your eyes and go a little farther, 'cause he's waiting for you on the other side. And it's just a stepping stone across old Jordan, the river that flows deep and oh so wide. Every time we make it through another trial, we're just one step closer to the other side. When at last we see the gates of glory, we'll sing and shout around God's shining throne. We'll praise his name throughout the endless ages, and thank him for these earthly stepping stones. And it's just a stepping stone across old Jordan, the river that flows deep and oh so wide. Every time we make it through another trial, we're just one step closer to the other side. Step closer to the other side. Trusting in Jesus, trusting in Jesus, trusting in Jesus, Jesus alone. I'm trusting in Jesus, just trusting in Jesus, trusting in Jesus, till he calls me home. Those who trust in the Lord shall be as Mount Zion, which cannot be removed, abideth forever. So I'm trusting Jesus for all of my needs. He's a shield to those who trust him, if we only believe. Thank you. trusting in Jesus. I'm trusting in Jesus. Trusting in Jesus. Jesus alone. I'm trusting in Jesus. Just trusting in Jesus. Trusting in Jesus. Till He calls me. Thank you, dear Jesus, for giving a chance to some lowly someone like me. I know I'm not worthy of your kind of love, 'cause I'm not what I ought to be. But Lord, I've been trying to work it all out, to live a good life in my time. It's good of you, Jesus, to love everyone, especially one of my kind. Well, my kind don't congregate three times a week to hear what one man has to say. With folks we've heard cursing and swearing all week, then kneel down on Sunday and pray. I don't pretend, and I try not to sin, and I sleep with sweet peace of mind. And Jesus, I love you, and I always will, and there's many more of my kind. It's hard for us, Jesus, to know what to do. We've been told so many ways. Some say you're coming, some say you're not. Some say it could be any day. It's too much for me, Lord. I can't work it out. Can't get it straight in my mind. But one thing I'm asking, when you come, dear Lord, have mercy on one of my kind. Yes, my kind don't congregate three times a week like people are doing today. They live good on Sundays and all through the week. The devil would blush at their way. We need much more than what they're going for. We're hoping the right way to find. And Jesus, I love you, and I always will, and there's many more of my kind. Lost and forsaken, no peace within, looking for pleasures, I've found a friend. I can't explain it, and I don't know why Jesus died for a man such as I. Love is the answer, faith is the key. The world no longer charms. I felt His touch and I'm free. I want to shout it, just tell the world about it. He died for a man such as I. To fathom It stretches my mind just to know he is mine, he is mine. Love is the answer, and faith is the key. The world no longer charms me. I felt his touch and I'm free. I wanna shout it, just tell the world about it. He died for a man such as I. That I should not ask for, if I pray for things selfishly, if I ask for myself and not for my neighbor, lift this veil from my eyes, let me see. Not my will, thine be done, pray Jesus. May the same prayer be mine every day. When this robe of flesh that I wear makes me fall to guide my steps, hold my hand all the way. When the sin and desires of this world pull me to them, when temptation and passion hold sway, flood my soul with the strength that you found in the garden. May I pray the same prayer that you prayed. Not my will, thine be done. Jesus, may the same prayer be mine every day. When this robe of flesh that I wear makes me fall to guide my steps, hold my hand all the way. Of a life without meaning, always in a crowd, yet alone, not knowing what I was needing. I walked down a long dusty road as the sun shone brightly. I saw not a cloud or a tree where I walked. Yet I looked and I saw there before me the shadow of a cross. In his eyes said a voice, it was Jesus, and his hand was outstretched to me, and my soul came alive in the shadow of the cross of Calvary. was Jesus, and his hand was outstretched to me, and my soul came alive in the shadow of the cross of Calvary. My home is hell, it's not down here. Why should I worry when trials appear? Be still my sad spirit, worst that can come just shortens my journey and hastens me home.
I look up,
and why shouldn't I? Got a half acre of land, got a million miles of sky. Afflictions may try me, they cannot destroy. One vision of heaven turns them into joy. The bitterest teardrops that flow from my eyes just sweeten my hope of my home in the sky. I look up, and why shouldn't I? Got a half acre of land, got a million miles of sky. Let trouble and danger my progress oppose. They only make heaven more bright at the close. Come joy or come sorrow, whatever befalls, one moment in glory will make up for it all.
I look up,
and why shouldn't I? Got a cottage here on the earth, got a mansion in the sky. Got a half acre of land, got a million miles of sky. Before the seeds of life were sown, before the needs of men were known, before the warm sea winds had blown the desert sands, God prepared a valley green, the perfect place for man to dream. And even then, my soul was in the best of hands. As he labored in his love, he cast his shadow dust, but has each man he lifted up had learned to stand. Out of greed they turned away, as if their fragile feet of clay could walk in sin and still be in the best of hands. God saw them crumble when they fell. He watched them stumble into hell. But then he humbled his great self to walk these lands. And in the body of his son, he came as God and man in one. And once again, he held us in the best of hands. For 30 years he walked this earth. When death was near, he spoke of birth and taught us all what love was worth with no demands. He only asked that we believe his love would last, though he would leave. But even then, he'd keep us in the best of hands. In perfect trust, he lifted up the best of hands. In perfect love, he fulfilled the master plan. Then on a hill high above the promised land, they drove the nail in the best of hands. They drove the nail in the best of hands.
How can you refuse him now? How can you refuse him now? How can you turn away from his side? With tears in his eyes, on the cross there he died. How can you refuse Jesus now?
There's a story old that has often been told, of how our Savior died. As they nailed his hands, he cried, "They don't understand." As the blood flowed from his side.
How can you refuse him now? How can you refuse him now? How can you turn away from his side?
With tears in his eyes, on the cross there he died.
How can you refuse?
is Jesus now. As he hung on the tree, he prayed for you and me. There was no one his pain to ease. Before he died, he faintly cried, "Oh Father, forgive them, please."
How can you refuse him now? How can you refuse him now? How can you turn away from his side?
With tears in his eyes, on the cross there he died. How can you refuse Jesus now? Jesus makes my heart rejoice. I'm his sheep and know his voice. He's a shepherd, kind and gracious, and his pastures are delicious. Constant love to me he shows. Yea, my very name he knows. Trusting his mild staff always, I go in and out in peace. He will feed me with a treasure of his grace in richest measure. When athirst to him I cry, living water he'll supply. Should not I for gladness leap, led by Jesus as his sheep? For when these blessed days are over, to the arms of my dear Savior I shall be conveyed to rest. Amen, yea, my lot is blessed.
It was a stylish congregation. You could see they'd been around. They had the biggest pipe organ of any church in town. But over in the Amen corner of that church sat old Brother Ira, and he insisted every Sunday on singing in the choir. His voice was cracked and broken. Age had touched his vocal cords. Nearly every Sunday, old Ira, he'd get behind and miss the words. Well, the choir got so flustered that the church was told in time that Brother Ira is going to have to stop that singing, or the choir is going to resign. So the pastor appointed him a committee, I guess it's three or four, and they got in their big fine car and they drove up to Ira's door. They found the choir's great trouble sitting there in an old armchair, and the summer's golden sunbeams lay upon his snow-white hair. Said, "York, we're here, dear brother, with the vestry's approbation, to discuss a little matter that affects our congregation. Now, it seems that your voice has interfered with our choir. So if you'll just kindly lay out..." "Are you listening to me, Brother Ira?" Well, the old man raised his head, a sign that he did hear, and on his cheek the three men caught the glitter of a tear. He pushed back the locks as white as silky snow, and he answered this church committee
in a voice both soft and low.
I wonder if beyond the tide is breaking at my feet. In that far off heavenly temple when my master I shall meet. Yeah, I wonder if when I try to sing the songs of God up higher, if they'll kick me out up there for singing in heaven's choir.
A silence filled the little room, and the old man bowed his head. The committee went on back to town, but Brother Ira was dead. All the choir missed him for a while, but he was soon forgot. A few churchgoers watched the back door, but the old man entered not. Far away his voice is sweet, and he sings his heart's desires. Where there are no church committees and no fashionable choirs.
Let me be a little kinder, let me be a little blinder to the faults of those around me. Let me praise a little more. Let me be when I am weary, just a little bit more cheery. Think a whole lot more of others and a little less of me. Let me be a little braver when temptation bids me waver. Let me strive a little harder to be all that I should be. Let me be a little meeker with a brother who is weaker. Think a whole lot more of others and a little less of me. Let me be when I am weary, just a little bit more cheery. Let me serve a little better those that I am striving for. Let me be a little meeker with a brother who is weaker. Think a whole lot more of others and a little less of me. Think a whole lot more of my neighbor and a whole lot less of me.
So many folks are lonely. Lord, they need someone to care. And when I look about and see them, I can't help making this my prayer. Let your love flow through me. Let your love flow through me. Make me a blessing, Lord, wherever I may be. Keep me pure, keep me clean, so that you might be seen. Let your love flow through me. And when I meet a lost one, give me all the right words I should say. Oh, help me not be meek or timid. Their only chance may be with me today. Let your love flow through me. Let your love flow through me. Make me a blessing, Lord, wherever I may be. Keep me pure, keep me clean, so that
that you might be seen. Let your love flow through me. Let your love flow through me. Let your love flow through me.
Make me a blessing, Lord, wherever I may be.
Keep me pure, keep me clean, so that you might be seen.
Let your love flow through me. Let your love flow through me.
Someone rolled the stone away. Was it a thief? No, it was an angel. Mary said, he lives again. Do you believe? Yes, he is my Savior. Thomas was a doubter until he saw for himself. Jesus even let him touch the spear wound in his side. He is risen. He is risen. Yes, my Lord, he is risen today. There are linens with blood stains, but that's all that remains. There's nobody left in that grave. This temple down, he said, and in 3 days I will rebuild it. Jesus had to die before we all could be saved. That is how God willed it. Those who had him crucified thought they had seen his end. They did not know the cross would be his victory. He is risen. He is risen. Yes, my Lord, he is risen today. There are linens with blood stains, but that's all that remains. There's nobody left in that grave. He is risen. He is risen. Yes, my Lord, he is risen today. There are linens with blood stains, but that's all that remains. There's nobody left in that grave. There's nobody left in that grave. God sent his son. They called him Jesus. He came to love, heal and forgive. He lived and died to buy my pardon. An empty grave is there to prove my Savior lives. How sweet to hold our newborn baby and feel the pride and joy he gives. But greater still, the calm assurance this child can face uncertain days because he lives.
Because he lives,
I can face tomorrow.
Because he lives,
all fear is gone.
Because I know
who holds the future, and life is worth the living just because he lives. And then one day I'll cross that river, I'll fight my life's final war with pain. And then as death gives way to victory, I'll see the lights of glory and I'll know he reigns.
Because he lives,
I can face tomorrow.
Because he lives,
all fear is gone.
Because I know
who holds the future, and life is worth the living just because he lives. And life is worth the living just because he lives.